Hello, my friends. To rate, Siruba Springs hole number 7 is this. This hole have three options to play the drive, or to the right if it is a kind of tailwind and you can send it with a Titan or with more powerful ball, if you have plus 20% at max. At the middle, with a little bit of backspin and normally with the rock or with the quarterback to lay up to the second fairway, high up and plus 20% also, and after the second shot it is plus 25% rough bump, or to the left where I will be here now. Don't mind, I make a full drive shot because I have a challenge with a max overpower shot. Normally here with this kind of wind, with extra mile 7 plus, a POC 4 plus, with a little bit of topspin, normally 4.5 to 6, and a little bit of fry spin, plus 10% plays from this side, you can reach easily. Here me, I wanted to find a drive that I can use to play with max overpower, so I have to make 10 max overpower shots with the drives, that's why. So don't bother about this. So plus 10% from here, and with 4.5 to 6 top, and depends with one right or one left, depends from where comes the wind, you can lay up here for a grizzly shot. Okay, let's see the grizzly shot now. Normally this grizzly shot plays plus 10% with a normal wind, crosswind or tailwind. Now if it is a head crosswind, I played plus 15%. This time I had exactly headwind, directly headwind, so I played plus 20%. I have the adjustments on the left here, and I pull back 10 rings from max. You will see now I go to max, so I pull back 10 rings from max and I put in my slider 90% slider, adjust my spin so ball guide goes into the hole, not a lot through the hole, because have a roll this green towards the hole, and adjust 9 rings that it is plus 20% at 90% slider. Hit perfect. And the ball dropped nicely for the eagle. As I said again, with a tail or crosswind, plus 10%. Only with crosswind we have to offset a little bit right or left. With a head crosswind, I played plus 15% elevation, and with directly headwind like that, I played plus 20%. If you like the video, I will appreciate to press the like button, subscribe if you are not already a subscriber, it's totally free, and press also the bell button to notify when I have a new video uploaded first. Good luck!